there.
Forgot to do the volume. There you go. That's better. How you doing? Where's this camera even? I'll be sensitive when I'm facing that way. I've sorted it all out. Really need to move that camera. But the cable didn't arrive. So, if I sleep at all, yes. I slept for a long amount of time. Yeah. Normal. Hang on. Fucking. Yeah, it's better. Yeah, TLDR, I wanted to move that camera here, so then it'd be proper and in the middle and everything, and it'd be in the centre of my setup, but TLDR, the cable won't reach, because fucking, apparently they decided to send one that's about, for real, one of the cables is this big, and the other one's that big, add them together, and what do you got? Not long enough. So, that should have arrived today, but maybe it'll arrive midstream, and I can try and do that. Who fucking knows? Not me. Oh god, how you doing, Luke, my man? And Dante Joestar, the three motherfucking months. Cheers! Appreciate you. Appreciate you for kicking in and turning up and being around and still supporting for some reason. Thank you. Are the camera options supposed to be there? No, they're not. Why are they there? Fuck it. It is what it is. It'll be fine. They usually disappear after a certain amount of time. Maybe you just have to hit that button again. Fingers fucking crossed, eh? Who knows? Not me. Definitely not. But yeah, it's not necessarily an early stream. It's a daytime stream, which will be accompanied later by another stream. Or maybe I just do a whole one. Who knows? Where did you order the cards for your Binding of Isaac 4? Tells me my friends want to get it, but with the expansion cards as well. I got the original from the Kickstarter, so I didn't buy that from anywhere. But my new ones, the expansion I got from the Studio 71... store, which I funnily enough work for, so I really would have loved, you know, a discount on that, but didn't happen. Hope you're doing good, Luke, my man. Hope life's treating you kindly. So yeah, that's the only issue I've got at the minute, just this camera not being where I want it to be, because when it's here, it'll be perfect, and I won't need to move it. But there, every time I fucking align differently, like I wanted to look over there for this, that, or the other, it's fucking pain in the ass, it's always got to move. Anyway, hope you're enjoying, you know, these earlier streams. I'm surprised so many people turned up as they goddamn did, to be fucking honest with you. I mean, it is drastically earlier. Thank you very much, Shinzu H. Katami. Saw you in chat. With the 14 motherfucking months. 2 years of watching. But okay, we'll call it 14 months. Sorry. Yeah, you're going to stream VR ever again? Again? Did I ever stream it? I don't think I did. The wife loves you guys. Going crazy in VR. Cheers. We'll do videos on it. Yes. But streams... I've got ways in my head where I'll be able to do that at some point if I can be asked. But it requires setup. And it won't be for a while if it ever does happen, put it that way. I mean, we could maybe get some janky VR setup in here if we really wanted to. We'd probably make that work if, you know, something called for it. If ever Destiny does one, then, you know, I'll be there like a sad little boy. But thank you, Shinji H. Katami. Glad you enjoy it. As I said, there will be another one coming soon. Probably a fair few coming soon, actually, because we usually work with them multiple times a year throughout the summer. Really am loving this Stream Deck XL that just unpowers itself multiple times. Really, really liking it. Really. Really. Elgato, maybe it's just my fucking USB ports. I don't know, I'm gonna get one of those powered extenders, so it might just be lack of power to it, fuck knows. About to play Fallout. No, I'm gonna watch it till I somehow get bored. Somehow? No, it'll be within like seconds, don't worry about it. But yeah, that wasn't dropped frames because of stream, that was just PC lag because of this fucking thing, this Stream Deck. Another thing to fix. I've got a USB hub upstairs I can go get, and if I need to tinker with it. Anyway, so yeah, might just get on with the going on and play the game immediately. I don't know what I'm going to be doing. I've got quite a few things I need to do. May play my competitive games on stream and piss myself and you off for the things I use and how poorly I do under the pressure. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. Or apparently, K. King Z can just come in with a fucking sub to a man that's not even done anything. I appreciate you, man. Thank you for spawning a stream that's yet to even start streaming technically. How strong is your PC in scale from 1 to 10? 9? It's got an i9 processor, a GTX 2080. I forget what the name of that is every time. The one that's after 1080, that one. 64 gigs DDR4 RAM, I mean, it should be like a 9 or a 10, but I mean, every time I have a PC, it just seems to break in my hands. I feel like I've got an EMP field around me. Oh, God in heaven, I'm trying to use my new speaker for this stream, but Twitch being Twitch, can't seem to compete with the speaker. Maybe it's not just Twitch, but the PC, because I know for a fact whenever I tried to use a speaker for this, even though it wasn't the headphone jack, it just fucked up, and I needed to restart my computer while it was plugged in without not plugging it in while it was already on. Teal, I don't if that'll work. Maybe. Maybe. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna get this Huber Snatch on with. I'm gonna move the mic over here. I do like this setup with this movable mic. Although it's a little bit far away, so let's bring it over here, actually. Are you gonna fall? Hands free? No, we're not gonna fall. I still need to find a weight for this thing. I just need to get a very small weight disc, even a 0.5 kilogram in goddamn do. Shall I zoom this in? It's gonna be a bit far away by the looks of it. Maybe a bit less. I said less! I know how to use my own cameras. What are you talking about? Attention, trying to reconnect. Well, I wasn't doing anything in the tower. If you're only 3 comp games, nope! That's one of the reasons I need to do it! And I'll hate myself. Also, is anything happening on Destiny today? Because today is the reset day. Is anything happening? I don't think anything is. Do feel free to correct, mate. Well, I think we're safe today. This is the week without anything. I think it's next week that Solstice starts, isn't it, or something? I don't know, clearly. How's the cat cam going? Well, I've got one spare that I can use, but I didn't think to set it up, and thankfully no cats have turned up, so I don't have to feel bad about forgetting to do that. 2 weeks until Solstice. Oh! So there's nothing happening this week or next week? Fair enough. Reset day explained. That one fucking got me. Destiny resets on Tuesdays, where sometimes it'll have content updates, and failing that, it'll just be when the activities redo. I just got anteated. Ashen Hollow with 5! You scared the fucking life out of me! Thank you for the 5. Praise the sun. And daytime streams. Now I never get work done. Well, I'm happy to be your procrastination excuse. Ignore this awkward camera angle. If a cable arrives today, right, I'll be able to fix this. But if it doesn't, it's tomorrow's job. I did not just bang my fucking elbow on that. Shut up. It's fine. I know we're not on gameplay at the minute. I'm just quote-unquote setting it up. Right. Did I fix this? Sure didn't. That's the gameplay button, apparently. Oh, fucking Lord Almighty, it's doing this again. God, this fucking computer does not want to cooperate. There's something going on. Right, hang on. 3, 2, 1... Ike? 3, 2, 1? Oh, fucking hell, Del Boy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are you this way? Why do you do it to me? Well, this is... Don't think this is what I intended. I'm gonna go with that. Oh! Okay. There you go. No, we're good. All right, then. What? There you fucking go. This fucking stream, man! Holy shit! What is the matter with me? Also, I'm not even facing the gameplay on this. Another reason this camera needs to be fucking here! Oh, God, just shoot me dead. It's fine. You can see everything you need to see. It's fine. You can hear the gameplay, right? Should be able to. I don't think you can, though. So let me fucking sort that out as well. Oh, my God. What is wrong with this? I should save the fucking setup, because it's probably something to do with it just reverting to the old version, like a stupid pile of cack. Should be good now. Should be good. Dear fucking God, if you can't hear the shooting, there's officially something wrong. Hang on. Let me get over here. Let me get to the audio and see that apparently it's on Nout. I'm not hearing any audio at all. It's good. King with 2 bits. Thank you for the motherfucker much. What's the schedule for today's for all the day streams? Don't know yet. Also, if you keep hurting yourself in any more day streams, you could also just say it's another day in the office. You're not wrong. You are factually accurate. You're a funny one. You know what? I'll do that. There's no audio at the minute. I've got 10 cats, by the way. I just saw someone ask. That's the wrong one, but you need that. Why is there no audio coming from this? Hang on, let me just... Thank you, you pile of poo-poo. Should be audio. Hang on. But there isn't. I'm confused. I'm very confused. So that's fine. Paranite just coming in with the fucking support what to a broken stream.
Sorry it's been so long, but after my insurance company forced me to drop $2,000 for oral surgery, I wanted to give myself some time to get it back.
Well, my dude, you don't have to apologise for that. Thank you very much for the support, and sorry to hear about that. That fucking sucks. You deserve better than that one, my man. Dear Lord. What's insurance for at that point? Anyway, hope you're feeling better, and thank you very much for helping, for donating, for donoing, for being nice. Is this going to break it? Oh? No? Oh? No? Okay. It's going well so far, isn't it? Why is there no sound? I'm confused. Come on, volume mixer. Where are you at? No, it's on! Well, this could be a problem. It's good. Hang on, what if I do this? Nope. That will give me sound, but it won't give you sound. For God's sake, I had this working literally 2 days ago. What? How does it decide to just break every now and then? What gives it the fucking permission to do it? Like, for real? I've got to know. Oh! You know what? Maybe it's for the best. Maybe it's for the best that I just did that. Maybe now we'll have sound. Or maybe now... we won't. Don't worry, I'm still here. I'm still here. God, XSplit is a pile of shit. I should just turn this off and come back in like 2 seconds. I really should. I should just do it. I think I might. XSplit, you are literally the worst piece of shit. I want my money back. I pay for this. OBS is free and I pay for this. What the fuck? Like, for real? How bad can it possibly be? And thank you, Nidaz, for the bits. I love you, TG. God knows how! It's certainly not for the production quality, is it? It's the fucking miracle, man. Hang on, what if I do this? What if I open this a fucking again? Maybe this will somehow fix the sound. No. No. Hang on. See if this works now. This is XSplit. Everyone thinks to themselves, man, I keep hearing about XSplit, man. They're this paid-for service. It should be so much better, shouldn't it? I keep hearing nothing but good things about it. It should be so much better. Let me tell you. Oh, there you go. There you go. Five lives. Oh, wow, that's terrible quality. Yeah, we're not keeping that, don't worry. I deserve that death. Actually, the frame rate's alright now. No, it's not. There, it's over there. Yeah. Don't worry. This isn't what the capture's supposed to be. I've now figured out the sound. Right. Literally, after this, I think. After this game, I'm going to really quick install OBS and just port everything over and say fuck it to this, because this is ridiculous. This is the worst thing I've ever had to use, ever. I cannot fucking believe it. XSplit's just garbage, man. Hey, it's a garbage man. Collecting plenty of fucking trash. And yeah, you got to become what you hate when it comes to this. Don't ever feel bad for using Lord of Wolves in competitive. You do what you got to do to climb the ladder. You do what you got to do. Uh-oh. Oh, good, he's dead. Excuse me. Pardon me. Be on my way. Come on.
No more lives on your side. You've been knocked out.
What a good time to die, eh? What are you trying for in comp? Winning. Winning slash... You're getting fabled. So, yeah. There'll be about 2 to 5 minutes of me being offline after this game. And then we'll have a frame rate that's good. And then we'll have... just a streaming software that works. Because it won't even detect the thing that it's supposed to be detecting, which equals me having to capture this footage through the capture screen itself. Good, I like being blinded, bitch. Then again, I'm using Lord of Wolves. How do I get to complain about anything at the moment? That's what deserves to happen. As in, what weapon? Luna's Recluse. I guess Revoker as well. Yeah, just generally going for Fabled, and then I can do the mountaintop quest singularly outside of competitive itself. Scared me, why don't you? Thanks, appreciate you. I think to the right is closer? Fuck you. Sniper? I don't know where he is. Okay, moving over here.
Out of
lives. Yeah, I know, we had 3 lives, then we had none because my team's fucking smashing. Thank you for the dono, appreciate you, don't deserve you, but again, thank you very fucking much. Hang on, be right there with you. Oh, well, that one needed, now you've taken my ammo, so... Anonymous with 333, and that was it. Thank you, appreciate you for the fucking support, my dude. Very much, I do apologise for the frames, it's not meant to be like this. I'm not running this on a potato PC. It's what happens when you capture the capture software, because XSplit just can't. I mean, it's either this frame rate or no noise, and I feel like the volume's necessary. Cunt bungalow, shithead. I can't complain, I need to stop. Because I can't actually complain. If you don't snipe, then I'd say Revoker isn't worth the time. Oh, I know I'm not going to use it, but I want to unlock it. You know? It's Destiny. You unlock it to have it, not to use it. Wait. Hang on. Oh, you fucking... Nope, alright. That'll work. Cool. So, do I just have the worst team known to man ever, then? I'm just gonna go and blame the team at this point? Like, really? You just lose lives left, right, and center. Ace. Thanks, matchmaking. I appreciate losing my 5-streak because of a bunch of fucking bellends, not... Oh, and some... So, if someone quits, do I actually still lose my win streak? Because if so, this fucking competitive system really is just arse tier, isn't it? Just the worst thing. Can't wait for next season where they're putting some focus on it again. Can't fucking wait. Truly can't.
You've been knocked out. Only 1 minute left.
Game's terrible. Oh, but, this is why you walk in with Lord of the Wolves. This is why you do it. You want some compensation for a free skew up? Here it is. Thank you for the thank you for the support, King. Appreciate you.
Your enemy has match point. Nothing changes.
Literally 2v4, Ace. Well, at least we can lose less light. You fucking cum dumpster. You unwanted fuck baby. You. Oh. Okay. Get fucked.
Shut them down.
Thanks for the smoke grenade, making me think there was someone else there. Thanks for the smoke grenade, so I couldn't see. Okay. I lose my streak because a bunch of fucking crybaby stupid bastards just quit. Ace. Fantastic. What a great fucking system you've got here, Bungie. Okay, yeah, you shot my knees. I'm dead. Yeah, I deserve that. Ace. You're literally walking around as a group when it's 4v1. If you could get any more awful at this game, please apply to cuntsurals.com. Fuck you. Go ahead. Oh. Now, come on. Thanks. Appreciate you. Oh, and then I get ace. Yeah, it's great. It's fucking fantastic. Truly. I couldn't think of a worse gaming experience than this right here. Thanks. Yeah. It's fun. No, I like it. This is great. Glad to lose the win streak. It's good. It'd be ace, right, if the people that quit just immediately got demoted to 0 points for compensation for being completely clueless and talentless. That'd be ace. Then again, I just missed Lord of the Wolves, so I'm not one to talk, really, am I? Alright, never mind. No, he takes fucking number one priority for that cunt. Fuck you, Rose is the best. You gotta be invisible and Lord of the Wolves? I thought I was... I mean, he's not wrong. I was already salty, I didn't need the extra seasoning, but good lord. Good lord. I need to get Spectral Blades as well. You're for real right now. Where the fuck... Maybe the FOV was it too! I could see him! Jesus Christ! Fucking FOV of this! Oh, really? Did I lose? Fantastic game! What a crack of fucking garbage that was. Fucking arse. I'll be right back, I'm installing fucking... Yeah, tell you what. I will install OBS right now with you. I'll do it. So what's better, OBS Studio, OBS OBS? OBS, fucking idiot. OBS Streamlabs? What's better? I love that I lost points for that. Bungie, your system is absolute arse. If you played it for more than 3 seconds, you'd realise that, but hey. They don't. Right, I can get rid of that now. Yes. Streamlabs OBS is better? Alright, okay. I will install that with you all here, so we don't have to be without each other for too long. No, I don't want... I want Streamlabs OBS, not Streamlabs. You fuck donkey. You fuck bitch. Dear God. Right. Unbelievable. Honestly. That was AIDS. That was... Oh, man. I'm all right with losing, but fucking hell, for it to go that poorly and that ridiculously. Dear me. Oh, it's impressive. It's impressive I got 3 quitters and I was fighting a Lord of Wolves user as well. Oh, there's a Stream Elements OBS? Really? Oh, God. Lord almighty. There's a Stream Elements OBS, you say? And thank you, Real Sneaky Muffin, for the bits. And the Bleed Purple. So I get Stream Elements OBS, then? Probably shouldn't. It's a load of dog shit, isn't it? This is just another reason for me to set up my Streamlabs, actually. Sorry, I didn't mean to pick that twice. Right. I've never been more perplexed by bullshit. Fucking hell, 3 quitters. Lord of Wolves. Little bit cheeky as well. Cheeky players. Little bit fucking mean and taunting. And on top of that... Fucking broken stream to top it all off. It's fucking fantastic. Did you like the sunburn on my head, by the way? I just noticed that's actually kind of visible in this light. Bollocks. I almost made that a win for that final round, but... I couldn't not keep getting salty, unfortunately. Streamlabs, oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh... For the love of God. But hey, as I said, it is better to do it this way than me to be gone for however fucking long.
Oh, fucking, now I gotta use this shit. Come on. Come on. Give me my fucking token. Oh, man. Yeah, I know. So I appreciate you for sitting through all that. I should really put the music back on, shouldn't I? There you go. I've got some fucking... okay, cool. You do that. Hmm? No, fuck off. I can do that myself. I'm not stupid. Right. Now I've got to add... Am I able to, like... import scenes from XSplit? That'd be ace if I could. I don't think I can. No, I definitely can't. Oh, God's sake. And don't worry. I see. It's because I'm going to be going back to Streamlabs at some point, and this is just more incentive to do this. It's just more. Alright. What a fucking donkey I am. There you go. Yep. That's that on. Good. Fuck's this? Oh, King with a bit, thank you. Now I'm eager for more Accents of Grace, if you please. Looking forward to a whole month of dead content. Is it really going to be a month without anything on Destiny? For real? You are kidding me, right? Unbelievable. What's going on? How do I fucking do this? What is this shit? How does this fucking shit work? What's happening here? Load the scene, fuckboy! What are you doing to me? Oh, dear. What is happening? Alright, this can fuck off. This can actually fuck off. Just give me fucking... give me Studio, please. I don't know why the fuck that's impossible to use, but it is. Oh, man. What's going on for a month now? TLDR, Destiny's going to have nothing happening for several weeks. Oh, shut your fuck. Dear God. If I could do anything, just customise Windows 10 to be turn that fucking noise off. No, I don't need that. Ah, but yeah. I guess for that time, I'll be trying to get competitive up, seeing as this shat the fucking bed all over the floor. God damn. Nothing on the roadmap. There has been a rumour going around that the Wish 15 will be released at some point in August, and that's going to be a month-long thing. I mean, you'd hope they've got something, right? One can hope and assume and pray. Would you like to do the auto-configuration? Would you like to suck a cock? Go away. Go, literally go away, for the love of God. Right. So yeah, there will be a blip where it will be, on and offline for a moment. Not long. I said, just a blip. I'll be setting this up with you fine folks, and it'll work so much better, I'm sure. I'll tell you what, I'll go do this, and that way I'll be able to fucking do it properly. Because it won't pop up with, it's being used on this, sorry sir, it's being used on that, sorry sir. Alright, media source. I don't know. Animation, I guess. What's my favourite Isaac item? Ah, I see we've got one of those. I don't think I've got a favourite guy outside him, unless there's one that ends the game. Maybe it's Plan C, because it kills me. Where am I? Twitch. Oh, what's it even called at this point? Is it even there? I don't even know where my standby animation is. Ah, Cox. This could be a problem. The Simple Most with a lovely motherfucking 6 months here of Grace Daystream. Aye, at least this day is something good going for me. Fighting continuously with healthcare and insurance companies. That sucks, man. And their policies make my nerves really twitchy at times, but your content always makes my day. Happy to be able to help. Sorry to hear you're going through that bullshit. Insurance is never what it should be, which is quick and simple and looking out for you. It's just looking out for themselves to make money. Sincerely sorry to hear it, my man. For real. But thank you for the support. And glad that this helps in whatever goddamn way it does, like, for real. Thank you, man. Thank you for just... the positivity. Thank you, because for real, it goes a long fucking way, you just saying that and letting me know that. So I appreciate you. Fuck me, it's such a nightmare, this. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, that's the one. That is indeed the device. So that should work. I fucking think. Oh, man. Hey, it's true. Oh, truce. True's a moat, I should say. I would help you with comp, but I feel matchmaker would be more of a hindrance after getting Revoker. Maybe, yeah. It could indeed be a bit of a fucking problem. Appreciate the concern there, my man. Like, fucking for real. Right, where's me? Oh, I've got to have to do all that again! That's for another stream. Oh, fucking why is there no way to convert this? It's got to be a way. Hang on. No, not you. Fucking clicked the wrong thing. Where would it be if I had it? I swear there should be a profile somewhere that I have for OBS. It should be. I can't find the bastard. Fuck's sake. fucking so much fun! I may have to pop upstairs real quick, because I know for a fact that I've got one on that PC, because I used it for the Mordhouse streams. Okay. Right. If... Oh, you are a pile of shit. Have I ever told you that? Oh my god. If I'm not back by the time this asset's done playing, which should be... a minute max. Something went wrong. I hope it didn't loop, thus completely, you know, ruining that. Okay, so, just sent that to myself. I apologise for this fucking jank. I inadvertently sent it to Icy instead of Intia's. Oh, that's fine.
Oh my word, my Jesus. Alright, let's fucking name it. That. No, that. Drag and drop. Put it in. Load it. It didn't work. Wait. Oh. You can obviously hear that. Right. Now, I need to fucking set this up. Settings. Strum, Twitch. Here we go. Fucking did it. Brett has figured it out. He found a way to cheat the system for the most part. Caps lock's apparently on. That's not good. Oh my god in heaven. What the fuck was this disaster? I think I just fucked that up. God damn it all. Fucking... That's why you don't have a massive password. You fucking get one character wrong, you're here all day. And my phone goes off, and you do that, and then it refreshes. No, then it fucking messes you up and changes it as you're typing it. There you go. Oh, all this because it just wouldn't fucking do the frame rate right. Oh, the noise. It wouldn't do the noise. God in heaven, Lord above, and... Will you shut your fuck? Right! I will literally be back in like seconds. So when this goes offline, in however many seconds it is for you, depending on the delay, we'll be back. We'll be fine, and it'll be good. So, this is where I just trail on this sentence for a little bit, and just wait for a few. So that way, you know, everyone's up to date on what I'm doing, and I'm going to go. So that way, everyone's all up to date, on the same page, and you get...